sick, so I can't sing. Just thought I'd do that for you. I'm going to show you a picture here on my computer, because it's the only way I can think of how to do this. But let's go like this. Can we get it straight here? There. This is me when I was 14, and that was the shortest my hair ever was, except for, oh my goodness, check those glasses out, eh? That's pretty sad. Okay, that's when I was 14. Then you can see there, that's when I was like 13. That's the shortest my hair ever was. So, I don't know. Looks kind of cute if you ask me, but I was going to show you a picture here. This is my butch picture. Okay, now let's go like this. If you can see. This is my butch look of my hair. When I was 17, is my afro look, okay? So I just thought I'd share that with you. That's my afro look, my short hair. Okay, here's another one. This is when I was like, I don't even know how old I was there. I think I was like 11. Alright. Okay, now you know way too much about me, and you have no right to share this. It's not public domain. No, just kidding. I don't care, people see, but just to show you a little bit about what I looked like with short hair and how bad it was and why I decided that I will never have short hair like that again. Okay, so that's the second part of my hair do video thing. So post some responses. I want to see what you look like. Show me some short hair, show me some long hair. Show me some colored hair, show me some straight hair, some curly hair. My hair's always been pretty much straight. Every time I've had curly hair, it's always been kind of bad. But, okay, here's another one. Just a sec. I had to get this up here so I can show you. Because this one's kind of funny. This is when I was 17, too, with my butch hair, but it kind of lost some of the curl. Okay, so there I am when I was like 16. I look like such a dork with those huge glasses, but hey, whatever. Yeah, so that's me. Now I want to see some of you.